Casey here, and welcome back to my channel. So today, guys, I'm going to tour you around Franzen's Balay, which is located here in Bagong Silingan, Mactan, Lapu-Lapu City. So it's one of the best apartment here, guys, sa Lapu-Lapu, which you can stay with your friends or your family. So if ganahan mo mag-staycation, so this place is the perfect place for you guys. All right, guys, let's go. Welcome to Franzen's Balay. So guys, pagsuot pa lang ninyo guys, muna ninyo ang mabangat ninyo, no? So this is their mini living room here. So nice kayo ang sofa. Perfect yun siya guys na place. If ganahan mo mag-chill lang, mag-staycation. So yeah, di ba? So here we have a TV, which is na siya in Netflix, connected siya sa internet. And we have a telephone here, na sila yung free wifi din sa DIY din, guys. So yes, so here, na sila mga, kung saan eh? Mga kato sa una. Kaya nung doon, mamay ko sa una eh, na yung mga nani, mga movie pa, karoon kay internet, ang mantanan ng movie. So yes, so here guys, sa the living room, kay nadira yung dining area, nice kayo ang buwan o, table. So let's go to the kitchen. So another way ang kitchen nila. So makagamit mo dere sa ilahang burner dere and nasa oven dere sa ubos. And then mga utensils siguro. Nara dere guys, tanan. Kumpleto siya niya guys. Na ay microwave oven. If ganahan mo mag-init-init, inana. And then dere. And then this one here, unsa ni siya dere?
Laundry area.
Oh, okay. So this one guys, the laundry area. So here na idaku kayo na ref. I-open ato kung ano siya. Wala isulod guys, but if magstay mo dere kay pwede ra jud ko magkuan, mabutangan ni ninyo. And yeah. So here and nasa sila free na water dere guys, hot and cold. The bathroom. So now siya bathroom ang ilahang kuan dere sa my living area. So yes. By the way guys, this apartment has 3 bedroom. And let's go to the first bedroom. So this is the first bedroom, guys. So air conditioned and tanaw ang bed. Cute kayo. Oh. Ganon kung ginani akong bed. Ang color guys sa paint dere sa first na room is may pagka lavender, may pagka violet. And then of course na ay walk-in closet dere and na ay iyahang una bathroom, gamay na siya. So na shower and kani iyahang sink. So yeah, una na siya guys. So next room, cool. So dito sa first room guys kay violet, dire kay pink. So na dire lamp and kuan sad, nice yung bed. Nasa siya kuan, oh wow. Wala na ko napansin ganina, pero na siya ay chandelier. Oh my gosh, and naghapon siya ay koan. So every room kay na siya ay bathroom. So let's move on to the master's bedroom. Are you ready guys? Para ang master's bedroom, mag-good kay mo na siya ang best na room sa tanan, di ba? So here, so, mo na siya ang master's bedroom, guys. Oh, wow. Look at the bed. Grabe! So nice! And nasa siya chandelier. chandelier. Aircon sa siya. And nasa siya dire lamp. And dire sa master's bedroom, naanadjud siya TV.
Wow.
Ang buha ka room ganina dito sa Picas kay walay room. Huh? Ay, walay TV, but here, like, TV. And then, napasod dire. Bilihan ni nato na cortina. I want to show you my view dali guys. Ta-da! Convenient sa good niya na place kay nara duol ang kananan and then ay barbecuehan dira and then dito nice kayo ang view dito sa Igbao Franzen's barbecue. So actually ang owner ani guys kay same ra jud. So yeah, dili ra mo ma problema kung wala mo dala na food if kanang dili ninyo feel magluto. So duol ra jud kayo ang kuan ang Franzen's barbecue na sila dito. Okay. So here na siya kani niya siya vanity mirror here. That's it. Kung mag-tiktok.
Giniagawa mo!
Hindi ba ito guys? So, na siya plancha. Here, mo na siya ang bathroom sa master's bedroom. Dako kayo na?
Wow!
So I have overhead na have a cold shower.
Oh, so cute.
Diba?
Pero mas cute ka din.
So yes, muna na siya guys. I will stay here for one night. So mag chill chill lang dire kay. As you guys know, cool din ako dire guys kay ang mga RBS fellow squad mates nako sa RBS Riot Vlog Squad. So we'll be staying here for one night and mag chill lang dire and mag Netflix lang kay, 'di ba? Usually guys kay mag vlog me every kana month end kay mag out of town me, but this time we decided na ari lang me within the city lang. Kay para mag chill lang bitaw gud me. So that would be all these friends for my room tour here in Franzen's Balay. So again guys, this is located in Lapu-Lapu. So 15 minutes away from the airport lang siya guys. So for example, na mo mga visitor from Manila, from outside Cebu, mga family ninyo or mga friends ninyo outside Cebu na magbakasyon diri. Nice ni siya na place or apartment guys kay duol ra siya sa airport and then convenient sad siya kay naay kananan sa gawas inana. And would you believe guys na ang rate ani niya per night is only 3,200 plus lang, di ba? Barato ra jud kayo guys kay usually baya kay kon ang mga inani niya dako na kayo siya kay mga nasa mga 7,000 inana Airbnb. So if you want to book guys, just go to their Facebook page. They have a Facebook page that's Franzen's Balay. You can search on Facebook and then you can also book through Airbnb. So I would like to thank the I Mom Jillian Franzen for inviting us here. Thank you so much. So yes guys, I invite you to come visit or book Franzen's Balay. So mag-separate lang kong video guys sa mga experience dito with the squad. And this video is solely a room tour for you guys to see the whole house or whole apartment. So nice big kayo niya na place for staycation with your friends or family. So I will end this vlog here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you're already subscribed, please hit the notification bell below so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And also guys, please make sure to follow my other social media accounts. I have Instagram and Facebook. My Instagram is I am Daisy and my Facebook page is Daisy. Always remember that every day is a chance to see the beauty of God's creations and always seize the day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, these friends! Mag-enjoy na mi dere. Yeah!